2 million, 7 million, 4 million. Let's go and scan. No hat.
Take it off.
Okay. In Starbucks, Germany. Caramel Dream. This little channel is all going to be about scanning, phones, capturing the real world, reality capture, lasers, LiDAR. Need to make sure I need to get the laptop out. I can do some sketch fab. Oh yeah, ready to go. Let's go and scan some things in museums in Cologne, Germany. And we're going to ask them really politely if we can take photos inside the museum. We won't mention the word photogrammetry to them though. Cologne, Germany. Have to photogrammetry scan that. Let's go and scan. Maybe coffee first and then photogrammetry scanning. I think we've seen the museum of choice over there. Museum. I wonder if they've got some items that we can get on Polycam for sale. Museum, post a quick Instagram story of Mr. Tyrone as he gets to the top of the steps and we see the museum. Oh, it's Tizer. And then I like to add time on the bottom. And then we tag a tie. Tag a tie kicks, put him at the top. Post. The museum. I wonder if they let us take photos inside. Just looking at these objects, but they're a bit rubbish to scan because you can't get on top of them. You could do this whole small piece, and it smells a bit like urine. Probably go to the camera, do a bit of cinematic mode on this one, because we've got Tizer next to this amazing cathedral or church. Tap the screen, or tap the screen on Ty, and back to that, stop. Quick stories post of that. Little time update, tag Tizer. Ski whiff, add a time, boom. Just looking at this church with Ty, we need to find out what it's called because it is absolutely effing huge. Be good to see inside that and look up to the top. That would photogrammetry a dream if you had a drone. Maybe you could scan it with Sky Dio. Oh, Ty's just found out the name of it. Colm Don Cathedral with a K.
Let's show us that.
Yeah, then you're gonna, this style of showing your phone is really gonna show off what you're looking at on your phone, Tyrone. Okay, first we're gonna look at the rules of the cathedral with a K. Oh, it's got a C cathedral here with a C. Does it say?
No tops, no hats, no smoking,
no drinks.
Calls, no drinks, no balloons.
No suit belt. You're allowed to, does that mean camera? Does that, oh look.
Photos.
For personal use only. Yeah. Okay, it's personal use. I'm going to put them on Polycam.
That's not personal.
Personal use, Polycam photos. Let's have a look.
Hello, Dad.
Hiya. No hat.
Take it off.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
No hats. No hats allowed, but we're allowed to have cameras. We're allowed cameras. Oh, going in. Oh my god. Oh my days. We have to take the hats off in here. I think it's probably religious reasons we have to take the hat off. Just go for a little bit of a... Ooh, look up here. Lots of candles. Probably lots of things to scan in here.
This is a super church, isn't it? You like kind of go church. Super church.
This is mega church.
Ultra church.
You can pay here for donations. I like the way it's contactless. Amazing. Contactless candles. This looks quite perfect. This looks like I might be able to get all the way around it. Maybe. It's a little bit dark though. It's a little bit dark in here. I think that'll be pretty hard to scan. Absolutely massive in here. Lots of candles. Lots of little cages. Lots of cages with things inside that I can't scan. But I think as we come around here, I think there's some other items that are not in cages. Oh, look at this. Looks like we're entering the photogrammetry area. This is another non-scanner. Right, we're coming up on some scanning things now. This is where I think I can grab this one. I think we can get all around this. I think we'll have a copy of him for Sketchfab. Oh, can I get around? Yes. Right, let's scan this. You bring, this is to make a 3D model. Bring up Polycam. Dream Polycam app. Go to photo mode at the bottom. Always use, don't use LiDAR, don't use room, use photo. But never use video, always use photo. Don't be lazy, just use photo. Screen record as well, because I'll make a video for TikTok later. And we just need to make sure we take lots of images. So this is the bit that's going to take a little bit of time. I could also zoom in if I wanted to. Probably go a little bit higher, so you can see a little bit higher as well. But go as slow as you can, making sure you get everything in. And we're going to crop off on the bottom. We don't have to have this black area in. And get rid of that. In fact, I could probably go this way, so we can fit more in every photo. Like it said outside, we're allowed to do photos in here. So all I'm doing is taking photos of this man. I'm not touching it. Just taking photos really slowly. And I'm going to do a pass all the way around. On Polycam, you get 250 images, just done 50 so far. Probably we'll do one whole circle of at this angle, and then we'll go above. Ideally, I could do with a pole to go properly high, but for now, we'll do this first scan like this, really steady. You've also got a one-time zoom and a three-time zoom on this camera, so I could zoom in a little bit more if I wanted to from further away. Just stepped up on a little step. Make a full pass this way. And we'll get as far as we can down here. Go a little bit higher. And go back the other way. A little bit of a circle on the face from this angle. So once we've completed scanning of the little man, don't do full, don't do medium, always do raw. Object masking if it doesn't work, but it probably works. So we try 4G uploading in the church. Ty's just doing a little, Ty's doing some nerf scanning of this little badger. Nerf, we'll talk about that in a different video. We'll talk about my moaning about nerf in another video. So we'll just let this upload. Actually, just do a little bit of screen record for a TikTok video. We'll let this upload, and then I'll come back and do a video when it is ready to crop. The one concern about this is that it's a little bit high and maybe a little bit shiny, but we'll see how it comes out. I'm confident. We should probably find out who it is. Tyrone's just spotted this one for me, which is actually lower. Gutted. Maybe we'll do another one. This one's nice and low. And not as shiny. I think I can feel another scan coming on. This is just about to finish uploading. You have to stay in the app while you're uploading, but I'm waiting for a minute. because then I want to put some music on. I'm going to go for another scan. Photo. Do this way. Nice and close. When it's darker, you've got to be really slow, else you get a blurry photo, which means not a crisp model. And in the night we'll miss this never done. Rotate around the feet and the little mini lions. Where are you? I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep, I cannot dream tonight. Absolutely addicted to scanning. And because photos are allowed for personal use, thought I'd take 250. When I went to Canterbury Cathedral, it said, photos are allowed, please share on social media. That was perfect. Try a little rotate around the head. Don't know where Tyrone's gone. He's off nerfing something. Look at that, it's a really uncomfortable pillow, that is. Pretty solid. Got a bit of memory foam. Bit of a shadow under there. Should be fine. Now let's go quite high. High pass. So this one's done, press OK. Raw, no object masking, upload. Let's go and find Tyrone. Ooh, Tyrone's here. He says there's a crypt. Let's go and find. Can have a little gander in the crypt. Looks like there's some sort of lighter room over there as well.
You talking to someone?
No, talking to the GoPro.
Oh, so you got a headphone in?
Music in my ears. Okay, we're going to go to the crypt.
Yeah.
I'll follow you. I wonder what low light's like on this. I wonder how the upload's going to carry on in the crypt. I wonder if we've got any scannable things in here. Why is Roland trying to call us, Ty? Tell Roland we'll call him later. Oh, Ty's got no signal because he's on O2. But this lets me upload in the crypt, which is pretty cool. Ty, they should have that in Warwick St Mary's. They should have lights inside the crypt in St Mary's. Nah, can't get around the back of his head. If you can't get around the back of his head, it means you can't put it on Sketchfab.
Unless it's a painting.
You're not a seller.
Unless it's a painting.
Done. Uploaded. This was the floor plan from earlier that I did of the hotel room. Augmented reality lets you put that into the church if you wanted to have a little view. See what the hotel room was like earlier. See Tyrone over there. Make it bigger and look round it. If you fancy that sort of thing. And then you can also screen record this inside Polycam. But it records audio as well, so always remember it's recording audio. Cool. Let's find a coffee. While we walk for a coffee, while I look at Tyrone's trainers, he's always got a good chew on old Ty Kicks. This is a football that we did yesterday. Look at that little dream. Worked out bang on without object masking. So we'll just do a little crop on that. Just bring the bottom off it. Yeah, it worked.
Put the stand though, it's going to be hard to crop that stand off without having little bits on it.
Tyrone's just give me some Ty Talks. We cropped it off, it's done. No, I can just AR it straight away by your trainers. Ty, kick this ball. Ty kicks. That was good. Do that. Let's walk out while we're doing it. Oh yeah, within Polycam we can do video. Go orbit. Press save. Spits you out a little video. Press this button, save to camera roll. Share that later. Also, when you're in Polycam, do a screenshot. So come to the football, find the best area of it. Press this button, press save thumbnail. You feel it vibrate on your phone. Good little feature, Polycam. Do that, press upload, other app, Sketchfab. And then just go football, photogrammetry. And then I'll do a description if you want to, but the upload's fast here, so we'll upload fast. Oh no, here we go. Look, it pops up really quick. So it's done it to Polycam, edit properties, come down, you can add some tags here, football, soccer, photogrammetry, done. Come down here, go store. And I don't know, how much do you think a ball's worth in the metaverse? $11? Save. Saved. That's it, done. Exit this cathedral. Exit the cathedral. Hats back on. God says we can wear the hats when we come outside.
Right.
Ty's just doing a little... he's got the iPhone 14 Pro Max, showing off his little better camera.
Action mode
he's just done. This little channel is all going to be about scanning, phones, capturing the real world, reality capture, lasers, LiDAR.
I've just uploaded my Nerf.
And normally Ty Talks is going to be in it. Tyrone's come up trumps, he's actually found the Starbucks coffee. I was just saying that the only problem we've got a little bit with scanning all day is the 73% battery. But he's got a power bank, I've got an Apple stick-on power bank, and I've got an adapter.
And another battery for GoPro.
Oh, I was on about phone scanning batteries. Okay. Let's check Polycam, see if I had any updates. Oh, my first one's processed already. We've only just come out and it's already processed. So let's see if we've got a winner. Loading. I think we've got a winner.
Bang it. No, joking.
We've got a winner. So we screen record the winner because that's going to go on Sketchfabby. You got a crack in your GoPro screen?
No, it's just a protector.
Looks cracked?
Yeah. Annoyingly cracked.
Okay, that works. Get nice and close down to this little chap. Look at him.
Probably should have just stayed in the town centre for the last 2 days instead of that airport one.
Right, we go to crop. Yeah, we should have. But we had a hotel problem, didn't we? So this is a crop. And it's a little bit frustrating because crop mode is not on Android, which I found out from Polycam the other day, but I think they're working on it. So let's crop, bottom, top, middle, and let's see how much we can crop on this guy. Let's try it like that. Don't know where Tyrone's gone, I just lost him. Okay, that's not bad. So once we've cropped, let's get to his face and we'll do a little screenshot. Screenshot, thumbnail, save, exit, video. Let's go in here because we're going to get a little bit accosted by people asking us for money. Save. Tyrone's got the work card, so I think he's going to purchase. Let's get this uploaded to Sketchfab. What should we call it? I don't know. Colne Cathedral Sculpture Photogram. Upload. Have a plan my usual. Tyrone knows that I will have a caramel latte with oat milk, cream and drizzle. Oh, he needs the card. I'll get some... Excuse me. Pretty sure that's already uploaded. Screen record again, because the first one's done, uploaded to SketchUp, second one, just loading onto the second one, screen recording. Ty's given me a nice receipt to take a picture of. So we'll do this one in a minute. We'll jump out to Zoho Expense. Screenshot, quick scan. Oh, quite a lot of expenses. Stop recording, back to Polycam, start recording. You can see Tyrone's little face as well while we do the crop on this one. So this one is the lower one, came out really well again. Tyrone, the coffee's already ready. Look at that, this one came out dream. Ty, you're right about the one coming out, the matte one, better.
Yeah.
Loads better. Crop that. Crop off that bit. Ty's got a little cake as well, look. What a waste, he could have photogrammetried that. Could have scanned that, but he didn't. Error. A little hole in the head.
I
want to
eat it.
He wants to eat it, not scan it. Fundamental error. Crop the bottom off, crop the bottom off. How low can we get? How low can you get? Crop. Okay, that's cool, nice and low, but I really want to chop them sides off. One side off, two side off, get that bottom bit off as well. Crop again. Oh, this top bit's going to be a problem. No way. I don't do phone calls. Send me a message on WhatsApp. I'm going to have to bring the bottom up to crop this last bit off, which is frustrating because we'll lose a little bit of the model. Oh, we'll lose quite a bit. It needs to go though. We need a more detailed crop function in Polycam. We need to be able to like scrub with a little eraser. Because that'll be alright. Let's try this one. Do a little screenshot of him. Go. Press off. Spin round. How much did we lose of the dogs? I don't know. They'll be fine. A little shadow under them. Dreamer. Upload it. Other app, Sketchfab, Colne Sculpture 2. Photogrammetry. Upload. Ty, how was your pudding? It's uploaded to Sketchfab already, so we go down, let's add some tags. And I always add more when I get home on a laptop. I'll bring the laptop up actually in a minute and I'll show you what other things you do on Polycam to help them sell. That was rubbish. Germany. And then content store. How much? $14? I have no idea. I just put any old amount really, random amounts. Oh, look at that.
I think it's yours. Wait 1 minute for this one.
Ty's normally has the blonde rose. Tony? What the fuck's that mean? Tony. Caramel drizzle, this is me. Caramel drizzle, that's the one. Polycam and a coffee. Oh yeah. Look at that. Absolutely dreamer. Normally, look, here's the standard issue for having a good coffee is stories. Oh, it's Tyrone in Starbucks, Germany. Caramel dream. Put a little timer on there. I always like to put the time. I learned that from Dan Mitten. Saw it on one of Dan Mitten's stories ages ago and I thought that is cool. Do a little tie tag. But look, it's a bit jumpy because the camera, something going on there with the camera. Anyway, that's the problem between Instagram and iPhone cameras. Upload. Let's have a quick check on TikTok because I posted the video this morning. This was the video. How to make a free floor plan instantly. And it just goes, you know, into detail of how to scan your room and make a floor plan. So how many views? It's done 1,700 views. That's pretty cool. The top ones here are 2 million, 7 million, 4 million. And then if you want to see earnings, like TikTok does earn a bit of cash, not massive. But we go to here, 275, YouTube, because I put the same video on YouTube Shorts. Stats never update, so we go analytics, 960, not as good. Whereas the other day, the ambulance crash did 3,000, European travel hack did 3,000. Anyway, let's have a little check, the old LinkedIn. What's going on here? Someone, don't pay agents. Ah, John replied to my comment. See what John's saying. John copied me with this. Dreamer, he got 400,000 views for doing a Polycam tutorial how to scan and sell a cookie. Just have to figure out why Instagram and YouTube flopped so hard. Yeah, I think it's the TikTok watermark. I think the TikTok watermark gets picked up on different platforms and doesn't let them do well on the video. That's my thought at the moment. If we want, always find him. Halloween and Christmas, and in the night I wish this never end. Need to make sure, always make sure you've got enough battery. Little quick bit of power. Trying to get the laptop out so that I can do some sketch fab. So I can do some sketch fab amending of the models. Sketch fab, we're in. Click on this one, needs properties doing so that we can set it to the store and add it for $13, press save. Add some tags to this one. Photogrammetry, Germany, enter, save, view model. And then we go, because obviously it looks a bit crap like that, so we go edit 3D settings. And in here we can spin it around and zoom in and stuff like that. Let's wait for it to load first of all. Cool, so it's loaded, and then we can go to this one, post-processing filters, and I always do sharpness and vignette. It looks quite nice. And then we'll go to lighting, ground shadows, and baked AO. Adds a nice little bit along the bottom, and then go into save a view as a thumbnail. So we'll probably do it a bit like that, and then go save view. And it goes saving, 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 saved. And you go exit. And then we'll go back to this screen. And then it should be here, loaded in a minute, hopefully. Maybe not, let's try again. Anyway, in a minute that'll load. Go to this one, edit 3D settings. Same again, post-processing, sharpness, vignette. Zoom in a little bit, rotate the ball a little bit, wait for it to load. Where's the bottom? That'll be the bottom. There you go, loaded. Nice little ball model. Then we go back to lighting, ground shadows, baked AO. Boop, nice little shadow. And then once that bar's loaded, you can press save view. Saving, thumbnail, done, exit. Nice little thumbnail. They should load in a minute, but they just haven't done yet. Try this one. Edit 3D settings. Post-processing, sharpness, vignette. Do this one the other way around. Along a bit. Lighting, baked AO, wait for that to load, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, save view, saving, saved, exit, models. Also, go back down to one of these ones where that one I didn't do. So right down here, get this one. Yeah, take this little, copy and paste this into every model. Just as I do the models, I link back to the YouTube channel. So you can just go properties again, copy and paste, add some more. Oh, this is sculpture, so culture and heritage. Art, abstract, save. Let's do some more, Germany, save. Need a button here that goes back to models. Frustrating. Oh, there you go, that one looks good now. So I think I just did that one. Let's do this one, properties. Copy and paste, categories, art and abstract, heritage, history. Click on here and go to, not purchases, sales. You can see how much this channel, this has made $339, 46 sales to this month. Do some more videos about that in the future. Models, football's loaded. There's a duplicate here, so let's delete that. Don't need two of them. This just helps with people finding the models. Sports and fitness. Save. Ty, are we going to go for another little mooch?
Yeah, we've got to go to the museum yet. Yeah,
oh yeah, we've got to go to the museum and see what's inside the museum that we can get 360 all the way around to scan.
Give it a brass, see how it goes.
Let's go and find the museum.
We can get some
lunch. Scan some food. We're only allowed to eat if we're scanning the dinner. He's doing a LinkedIn post about nerfs. Neural radiance fields.
Neural radiance fields, that's it.
Oh, okay. Neural
so
radiance
fields.
Use
the field. NE of neural and then
God,
radiance.
It's field. Like LiDAR. Light detection and ranging. Someone else doing some photos there of some little Smurfs. I just want to do a little TikTok video here. So we just go to plus. I reckon I can do it in 15 seconds. I wonder why taxis in Germany feel that they need to all be the same colour as hearing aid beige. Beige.
It's a little bit of an odd anomaly with this scam that I don't understand.
Out of TikTok, you can post to Snapchat as well. Really quickly.